A country which has largest economy in Africa. A country where people speak more than 500 languages. Any guesses which country I am talking about? Yes, Nigeria. Hello everyone, welcome back to Meticulous Business Plans. In this video, we will explore Nigeria to understand business opportunities. If you want to know potential business opportunities in Nigeria that have huge demand and growth potential, then this video is for you. Before deciding a business idea to start in Nigeria, you need to understand resources available, demand, supply and target market of Nigeria and have to study this region in depth on various parameters. First, let's see some interesting facts about Nigeria. It is 7th most populous country in the world. It is a multi-ethnic country with more than 520 spoken languages. The country's film industry is known as Nollywood. Nigeria is the largest economy of Africa. It is home to the richest man in Africa. Oil is biggest export of the country. Lagos is the largest city, but it is not the capital of the country. Let's understand first parameter. Geography. Nigeria is located in Western Africa and its capital is Abuja. Nigeria shares its land boundaries with four countries, Benin, Cameroon, Niger and Chad. And it shares its maritime borders with Equatorial Guinea, Ghana and Sao Tome and Principe. Nigeria is world's 32nd largest country with area of 923,768 square kilometers. Nigeria is a very diverse country with more than 500 ethnic groups. The official language of Nigeria is English and it's a multilingual with 600 distinct language groups. It has a tropical climate with south of the country experiencing warm, wet condition and north facing desertification. The next is important parameter to understand. Population. The population of Nigeria is 206 million and the population density is 226 per square kilometer. Its working population is 23 million in 2020, aged between 25 to 34 years. Now let's understand next parameter. Economy. Nigeria's economy is ranked 30 in 2021 with annual GDP of $440.78 billion and its growth rate is 3.6%. Nigeria has an advantage of its location as a hub of Western Africa with major port cities like Lagos controlling large portion of transportation of transatlantic trade with the Americans. It is part of multiple international groups, United Nations and OPEC. Nigeria has the largest GDP in Africa. Nigeria is an oil-based economy which provides 2.7% of world's oil. It has diverse range of financial and telecommunication services. Employment in the service sector is also growing considerably in past 10 years. Oil accounts for almost 98% of Nigerian exports earning, which is 14% of the GDP. Agriculture accounts for 40% of the GDP and service sector accounts 24%. Import and export. The main export partner of Nigeria are India 15%, Netherlands 8.6%, Spain 10.9%, France 4.0% in year 2020, and the main import partners are China 28.28%, Luxembourg 8.9%, Netherlands 7.57%, Denmark 5.4%, USA 8.5%, and India 7.16%. Now let's have a look at another parameter. Transport facilities. Nigeria's transportation system is in developing state. Government is taking several initiatives to repair the country's poorly maintained road networks. Although Nigeria has largest road network in West Africa, new railway constructions are also taking place, like the Lagos Kano Standard Gauge Railway and Wari Itakpe Railway Extension. Several metro systems are also under construction. It has 8600 km inland, waterways and many ports. Industrial schemes and policies. The Nigerian government policies focus on implementation of stronger monetary policies to solve the problem of inflation in the country, and they also has made policies related to entrepreneurship development in Nigeria. They are Nigeria Economic Empowerment Development Strategy, National Industrial Policy, Privatization Policy, Cheap Loans to Small and Medium Scale Enterprises. Upcoming and ongoing projects. Nigeria holds largest number of construction projects in West Africa. The ongoing mega projects of Nigeria are Dangote Oil Refinery, Eco Atlantic, Lagos Calabar Railway, Olokola Deep Seaport, Lekki Free Trade Zone and Abuja World Trade Center. Top industries wise business ideas. The top industries in the Nigeria are agriculture, tech, transport and construction. There is a huge demand for agriculture products in Nigeria, and also agriculture accounts 40% in the GDP. Starting a business in this sector will surely give you good returns. The best business ideas for agriculture industry are poultry farming, fruit juice company, plantain chips making, For example, for starting a plantain processing business with production capacity of 1 ton per day of various products as plantain chips, powder, puree, will require total cost between $200,000 to $300,000 to start business. Technology. Nigeria is an emerging country in tech business. There are many startups which are growing in this field, but there is lack of infrastructural facilities like proper power supply, manufacture of generator and inverters will be a good business idea, and other ideas like email marketing, SEO, call center agency, telecommunication businesses are also profitable. For example, to start manufacturing of electricity generator business, a budget of $100,000 to $200,000 is required to purchase machines and equipments. Transport and tourism. Nigeria has very less competition in this sector, plus transport is an essential part of human daily activity. Business ideas that have potential in Nigeria's tourism and transport sector are taxi agency, car wash, rental service, cafe, restaurants and lodging. For example, to start a theme-based restaurant business, capital investment of $100 is necessary to start a medium-scale business. Major cost will be for building renovation, furniture and kitchen appliances, construction and industrial activities. Nigeria is a country which is still in its infrastructural development state, investing in the construction sector like roadways and railways, manufacturing industrial products will be profitable. For example, a brick or construction block manufacturing from waste plastic material and cement mixture will cost about $100,000 and can give return of 10 to 15%. Now let's move to another interesting part of the video. Meticulous Business Plan Service is working on market research and opportunity analysis of Nigeria, and the research is based on availability, resources, environment, transport, geography, economy, business environment, and many other factors. This report includes top 10 to 15 business ideas which are most feasible, profitable, and high-growing in Nigeria. In this report, you will get in detail Nigeria analysis, top 10 to 15 business ideas, basic capital required, return on investment, SWOT analysis, Porter's 5 forces of businesses, and much more. So if you wish to know more about business opportunities in Nigeria, then get in touch with us. Meticulous Business Plans is a professional business planning company, and we provide business plans, visa business plans, detailed and bankable project report, market research and opportunity analysis report, investor presentation. If you like this video, please like, comment, share and subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon and never miss any update. Thank you.